I'm sorry, I had the turntable at the wrong speed.